Oh, bear me. Baby, just, oh, just.
It's me, Mixa by Wood, and I'm back with another freaking video. Period.
Yeah, don't play with me.
And today we're going to be doing the different company club.
It's like, it's like calling TikTok.
Okay. So, first,
what did Jay say? Right here. I do not know.
We need a knife, not a fork.
Oh. I'm switching.
Oh, my God.
I couldn't even get it.
Okay, so we each gonna get one of these. Hey, so we're back, y'all. And so, okay, so we got like, she got a fork and I got a butter knife. You know, I'm gonna give you this. Go get that knife.
Just come on. This gonna smell hot, yo.
It's gonna be hard, though. No, we had to get it moving.
Working like hot.
Okay, y'all, we're gonna be back when we get ready to put stuff. Okay, now y'all. Now I'm gonna add the what's it called?
Cream.
Everybody's swearing it tastes so good. Come on
with the finger, bro. This tastes so good.
So good.
start with her fall, bro. You know they say 3 calls per person for COVID now, so the case is going up.
Okay, y'all, so this is how it looks. This is
mine.
You look like an ice cream. Okay, so now we're gonna add the sake. We gotta get I thought you looked at like this.
Chill, stop playing. I'll give it a 7.
Now we're finna try pickles with cotton candy. Okay. First and everything hard. And we got this from
Trinity.
We got this from Trinity. From the Taylor Girls. Taylor Girls sisters. Everybody try it. Different tastes. So when I first tasted it, it was like a sweet pickle taste. But now it's just like I taste the cotton candy and I taste the
pickle.
Girl, I'm dead.
You like that, don't you?
That's pumpkin. Alright, y'all. Boom. Alright, guys, that was it. We tried the hot tacos with the jalapenos with the cream cheese. That one was a 6 for me. And a pickle.
What was the 7?
And a pickle with cotton candy.
I don't know, when I first bit into it, it was just like. When I first bit into it, I don't know.
You know you had got lost,
I don't know if it's good or nasty, I'll eat it.
It's like a a taste that's like, okay. Because one minute it's like, it tastes the same. I mean, one minute the taste comes together and it tastes like two different. Then next, when you keep on biting, it's like you can just taste the cotton candy and you can taste just the people.
Yeah,
like
I'll eat it, but it's just like I
wouldn't
constantly eat it, like
go in
the kitchen and eat pickles. I
don't
do that.
Not gonna get any pickles.
Right.
So yeah, I guess I get it like a 4.
But I
did it. 3. Hey, that was the end of the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. I mean